In a typical measurement, the column is scanned at multiple levels in the vertical direction. Gamma scans have most value when comparing scans between different operations. It is difficult to successfully interpret a single scan. And about 1 hour to accomplish. A schematic of a scan is shown in Figure 3. Packed columns can be scanned as well. Comparing scans can pinpoint differences in density along a packed bed and differences in liquid levels on chimney trays and distributors.